Skate Bros, and today we're going to be having another video. And today's video is a normal board against the Walmart board. There's been a lot on YouTube recently, and we just wanted to try it out ourselves. So yeah, let's get straight into the video.
Just on another planet.
Here at the spot, the Walmart board. My board and my dad's board. So this is the spot. Mini area, but yeah, we're gonna play rock, paper, scissors to see who gets the Walmart board first. Ready?
On shoot,
okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I get Walmart.
No, out of three.
All right, fine.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yes, you got one more
board. I have one more board. All right, so what we're gonna do is, we're both gonna skate with the different skateboards. We're gonna try and do like maybe 4 or 5 tricks on both skateboards, and then we're gonna try them on the other ones, and then we're just gonna try and ride around and do a few tricks and just see which one's better, and then we'll give you guys basically our
analysis.
Yeah, our analysis. So yeah, let's get right into it. Now, I'm gonna try and do some kick flips.
That's first trick, what's your next trick? Huh? Alright, if you guys didn't hear him, he said a 50-50 stall right here. Go! Front, back people or front people or something? So what he means by mani pad is just ollie up this small curb right here, and then manual off the curb. All right, get it.
No.
Let's do it again, boy.
Cause.
Okay. He's done it once.
No, I'm gonna try a fakie kickflip.
Okay. Now what's your next trick? You've done
4.
3. No, 4. Okay, that was close on the Walmart. How many more tricks?
Fakie big spin.
Okay, fakie big spin is the last trick.
We are gonna do it in the street, need more space. Okay,
okay.
That was not terrible.
Now it's my turn.
You know, pretty simple trick, but you know, if both boards can do it, both boards can do it. Alright, ready? Whoa! You guys, in this, I'm not faking. I know you guys think that I'm faking this stuff. I am not faking. This board is the loosest board I've ever skated. And Sean, you could testify that.
Yeah, it's pretty loose.
It's bad. What are you gonna do?
I'll do a manual.
A manual? Okay, a normal manual.
Manual, one of those car spaces.
One of the car spaces?
Yeah, right behind me.
Okay.
There's also a wheel bike, like a lot of it.
Yeah, because the trucks are so loose.
Oh, yeah, come here, let's show you. Just so you guys know I'm not capping, look at that.
Look at the scratches from the wheel bike.
And he's had his board longer.
Yeah, mine has a little bit of wheel bite.
And he's had his board longer than his brother. His brother has had this
Walmart board.
Yeah. All right, ready?
You almost did a kickflip.
Kickflip?
Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, that was a heel flip. Alright.
Next trick.
Yeah, two more tricks. Oh my god, bro. I am so not used to the board. That's why I just fell. Because the board is like. It like feels so weird for me.
Alright.
It feels like it's going super fast and I'm tripping over everything. If you didn't hear that, backside 180 off the court. So yeah, I'm not. Oh yeah, front side. I'm not.
Yeah. And let's just explain this. You guys might think like that, even though we don't get a lot of views, like a ton of views on this, but you guys might think that we are like faking the fail just to make a warmer big board look bad. We're not. Like we're doing our best with what the board is.
Yeah.
Alright. That being said, let's do this.
Bangs like Chief Keef, always yelling names, that's deceased. I go off my mind and my instinct, shooting at the same time, we was in sync. On the same thing, trying to repeat, we was in the whips, right back on the enemy. Stopped on my last hit, I was in the middle seat. Fuck it out the sunroof, Brody got a quick release. And we in the car real fast with police. Shots fired back, but it's ass in the street. When I bought a 40 show, Brittany and Tiffany, knowing that they call any shit they can't get from me. Lot of warfare, 17, had a 50 piece. Flex on niggas, so you know they want killer G.
Royalty,
posted in the hood with some Billy Keys.
Loyalty,
rock that, show them what it really mean.
I can't sleep cause it's a war zone in my head. My killer's good, they know I'm hands on with the bread. $1 million a hit, I'm still angry, seeing red. How the fuck I'm supposed to have fun, all my niggas dead.
I turn the news on when I smell death in the air. Prove you wrong, I made it out of here. Don't be long, I see my past. to me. Eternal PTSD. I got a war zone inside of my head. I made it on my own, they said I'd be in jail or dead. I seen my brothers fall over and over again. Don't stand too close to me. I got PTSD.
Used to run home from the train stop. Running so fast, got the raindrops. Remember got robbed at the park once. Remember thinking that that bitch probably ain't caught. Remember I was with my mama one time. Seen a nigga through the glass, hit a nigga with a bank shot. Point blank head hanging off his tank top. Walked off, we drove off, went to game. Stop. Quiet right there, pick up San Andreas. Certain things we ain't talk about, mama, we just prayed up. We seen it all, don't get involved. Carry the weight of the world like a shawl. Conceal it, reveal it, if they pulling cards. The world is evil in case you thought a nigga forgot it. Well, my homie was bleeding out, another homie went in his pockets. Please do not run up on me, not even his fans. Niggas get fanned down on the damn. Ryan, I'm flying, I'm scary as hell, I need me a Zan.
The days seem longer as life gets shorter. We know sex, drugs, money, all in that order. Ain't no structure, no peace. We lost our order, leaving me with anxiety.
Yeah. It's a war zone, yeah. And inside my head, I still think about all my niggas that's dead. I'm too paranoid, yeah, I know you heard what I said. I'm too paranoid, I make sure all my eyes stay black. I'm in all my energy, no, I cannot be, I'm affected by streets.
Like, why am I going like this?
If you have like an extra $20, $30
to spend, like, to get it like a Cal 7 skateboard, do it. Because Cal 7s, you can still buy them from Walmart. But they're the best Walmart brand you can buy.
Yeah, because Cal 7 is actually a good pro skating brand. So I think that if you do have the extra money to spend, maybe just $150 or lower, you can get a board for like $120 and get
like
a good
actual
board,
pro board,
a good setup.
And even if you don't have a ton of money, you could still get, and it would be a complete, it wouldn't be a custom, but it would be a complete, but you could still get a Cal 7. Cal 7's from Walmart at $50. So if you really don't have enough money to spend, then obviously get the Walmart board, because everybody wants the skate community to grow. But if you can buy it, get the Cal 7. Or yeah, even if you have enough money and you could scrape enough money, you know, from mowing lawns and recycling cans and stuff like that.
If you can get enough money and just pay that extra just to get
a pro board,
it will be a lot better for your development, yeah, and it will last a lot longer than the Walmart board. And you'll be adjusted to the pro boards easily. So, mm-hmm, and that will help you progress better.
But also, you know, if you're not sure if you're gonna stick to skating, then you know, get a Cal 7, because you don't want to spend $150, $120 just to not use the skateboard. Yeah. Right.
So if you plan on getting something to just cruise around, get a cruiser board. But if you're planning on something like skating, how we were just skating, like having it get messed up and stuff like that, then I feel like you should probably get a better board.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's the end of our video.
Thank you guys for watching.
Make sure you like, subscribe,
turn on those post notifications.
And thanks to Amir for recording some of the video, some of the stuff.
Yep.
And so yeah, bye.
See you in the next vid.